Heavy Scissor is the best punish starter damage-wise. So after Heavy Scissor, what button do you get on punish counter? Like down HP or something crazy like that? Crouch medium punch. Gotcha. That sucks. My song, I think. Oh no! God dang it. Piece of shit! Get back in this round. Get my shit back. Your time ends here. Be gone. Too slow. Psycho Grunt! Damn, that felt great! That shit felt great! Bison wins. That felt great! Oh dear. My flow! Oh no. That butter was getting churned. Okay. Oh God. Okay. Yeah, literally once Bison starts cooking, man. That's the only thing that I don't know if he's gonna be amazing is that Bison neutral isn't exactly easy in this game. And he doesn't have a ton of neutral skips. You could say that dash forward crazy shit is 100% a neutral skip. And he's got a really good one. But his big ol' stomp, I don't know. Kind of hard to say. And then obviously most of scissor kicks, depending on how they're spaced, may not be that good. But again, you know, to get to his crazy shit, you have to win neutral, apply a bomb, go nuts. Oh my God. This guy just ran up in my face.
bitch.
Okay.
This is probably the most fun I've ever had with Bison, I won't lie. I do agree. My god.
Burn you out too. How about that?
I'm getting burned out, you're getting burned out too. It was worth it. It was worth it, I don't care. Let's go! I had the wrong super there. I thought I had level 3, I'm an idiot. Doubles reverse? Jesus Christ. Lame on my part. Oh no! I deserve it. I'm gonna get my ass kicked here, dude. Probably could have killed. That's not an EX. What? This dude did EX Psycho Crusher like it was an invincible wake up, and it worked! And I'm pissed! What? Bro. That, you piece of shit. Piece of shit ass. No! Wait. EX. No. Jab punishable.
Yeah.
Jab punishable. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Give me my stuff back. Oh, come here, you. Come here, you. Fake Tokido! You smart bitch. No! Down MP! God! Sorry. God ass. God ass. Yeah, it was worth a shot. And all my meter. It was worth a shot. I just burned out. Devils reverse me. Oh my god! No way. Really? Fucking bastard. Holy shit. I got him! Got him! Great reaction, holy shit. Buddy. Good shit. Crap, I just got my meter back too. Not happy with it. Let's go! Oi! Your time ends. You deeply hate this character? Do you hate this character as in you hate fighting against him, or you hate playing as him? You hate playing as him? Because I definitely get that. Bison is not a character that you would, many people will gel with. Oh, shit. Dying. Ah, fuck! Holy shit, a slide? This is new to me. God damn it, man, I messed up so much. I messed up so much, dude. Wow, a stand jab is weird to cancel. Okay. Take it, man. Just give me that meter. Your time ends here. Be gone. I parried. No! I screwed up. I screwed up. Aw, oh, dang it. Two times twice. Shit, I was mashing hard. Nice punish. Oh god, I'm a big idiot. No wall threat. Jumping. Got him. Baited it. Let's end this. That is nice that Bison gets a bait there. You know? He does. Let me find a... I'm not clever at hiding charge. Or any other kind. Damn it, this bitch is jumping with the perfect promise! Okay. No, damn it. That's a big aw, dang it. I mean, what's happening? Oh, Jesus. I was about to say, this guy isn't using Blanka-chan. And oh, there it is.
Fudge.
Okay. Holy shit. What, that dumbass? Why? There we go. Dude, I'm not getting super. There's like, I'm always canceling it after the second hit of EX bomb plant. And I'm not ready for the third hit, so the super doesn't come out. I think Akuma's easier. Hey man, chill. Wow. Damn it! Damn it! Round two. Holy shit! Oh no! Nice, good call. Yeah, on ground that works. On ground you actually get the double pop. If it pops up in the air, you don't get the juggle. Now! Now! He is flashy combo-wise when you have bomb on. If you get bomb applied, you're good. That reaction, though. Nice! I was doing the exact same thing. Shit. I was gonna walk back down MK. Oh no! Got me. Ow! That doesn't work out in my favor.
Does it?
It doesn't. Shit, it gets it to him too. Ow! All Psycho Crushers are anti-airs and can't go into level 3? What? We've seen Psycho Crusher go into level 3. We've like literally seen it. funny feeling that was coming. Okay, okay. M. Bison wins. Round one. Fight. I'm an idiot. I'm trying to see if I can space Psycho Crusher? That's not gonna work. Ow, damn. So dumb, I don't know what to do after that combo. Wake up, low forward! What is happening to my life? No, I ran out of meter like a big idiot. Ouch! Toasted. Oh. Well, that went very far. I think he's dead as shit. Oh, yeah. Big doinks.